All right, so we're just about ready to get started here. Just wanted to welcome everybody and say thank you for coming out to celebrate this amazing couple and their commitment to each other and the joining of their families. So without any further ado, we will bring them out.
Been flying solo for so long, nobody singing the harmony. Up there just me and my shadow, no bass, no guitar, no tambourine. And I found you like a melody, and you were singing in the same key as me. We had them dancing in the streets. I don't wanna be a one man band, I don't wanna be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van. Maybe we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand, I don't wanna be a one-man band. No. I wanna run down your wild dreams, wanna chase every high with you, count every rip in these old jeans. We'll never learn how to sing the blues. If I'm gonna...
All right, who gives this bride away to be married?
I do, for the last time.
It's a good way to start. So many of you may have recognized that song that was playing when Leslie made her way down from the house as One Man Band by Old Dominion. And there's a line in that song that I believe is kind of a metaphor for one of the many requirements for a successful marriage. That line says, when the spotlight goes cold and the curtains come down, and the chairs are all stacked and there's no one around and nobody's paying, we'll still be playing. And I know that in my heart that Cory and Leslie's song will never stop playing, because whether they are out on one of their fun vacations that we're so jealous of, or at home with absolutely nothing to do, that in their hearts, they'll have each other, and that will be enough. Since we know that this is not everybody's first rodeo here, I can tell you that Cory and Leslie have vowed privately to take each other as they are, to listen and learn from each other, to celebrate their achievements and mourn their losses together, and to love each other faithfully and eternally. So I have some rings here that they've selected. You did a good job.
Thank you.
I'm going to have you hold that. You can hold that one.
Okay, thank you, sir.
These rings, we all know what they symbolize, but I'm going to say it anyway, symbolize their commitment to each other and represent just their never-ending love for each other. So, Cory, can you place that ring on Leslie's finger? And Leslie, can you place Cory's ring? There you go. Okay, so now I have the one question to ask of both of you. Cory, do you take Leslie Retter to be your lawfully wedded wife to have and to hold from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
And Leslie, do you take Cory Potter to be your lawfully wedded husband to have and to hold from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
That's two yeses. Well, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Cory, you may kiss your bride. And I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Cory Potter.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
Hi.
Thank you.
Mrs. Potter.